Sometimes self-care seems pointless, insufficient, and a distraction. Promo code, Lisa Smolkin. I'm a culture jammer. I'm jamming nurturance culture. Almost everywhere I go and everything I do, there is some hurtful, interpersonal, or self-relationship indicator waiting to reveal itself.
Here's to you, trying to make the world a better place. You take on the weight of it all, knowing there will be a cost, but never expecting to pay full retail for it. After a while, you notice something's getting to you. You're changing. You've been there. We've all been there. The answers just aren't all that easy anymore. Now you're too drained for even the smallest demands. You're numb. You feel like you can't do enough, and you've needed a nap since before the turn of the century. Maybe you're a school teacher, a public defender, or a member of the military. So why does the world feel like a different place to you? You're an ecologist, a doctor, a community organizer, or a caretaker to family members. It's all piling on, and some of your own choices could be starting to raise eyebrows. Let's face it, these days, when the world comes calling, you'd really rather not pick up. Your mind, blown. Your spirit, broken. And your body is not taking any of this all that well. Something's just not how you remember. And that something could, in fact, be you. Hey, it's a struggle. We understand that. Doesn't mean it's too late for a change. We're here. We get it. And we have ideas for how to find a better way.
Lactobacillus rhamnosus, Lactobacillus cassi, Lactobacillus acidophilus, Bifidobacterium bifidum, Bifidobacterium longum, Lactobacillus sylvanus, Lactobacillus rhamnosus, Lactobacillus fermentum, Lactobacillus paracasei, Lactobacillus rhamnosus, Lactobacillus helveticus, Lactobacillus rubus, Lactobacillus helveticus, Lactobacillus debrucai. Design an activity where no one gets picked last. Being heart-centered, are you missing something in your solar plexus itself? Create your own bespoke self. I was not emotionally regulated. I was out of my window of tolerance for over 2 hours. Emotions with corresponding colors and scents. Try to feel or smell something good while you watch this. The Elite Odd. Everyday Normal. Strange Brew. Zion. The more I'm struggling, the more I'm into British slang.
Adam, aka Abs McGee, is gonna come in and like take one of the girls off us, but I think he's got the abs and the looks, but I think I've got better chat than him. So I feel the chat will win, but I just feel like if you meshed us both, unstoppable, wouldn't it?
There's affects, like shrugging, They're saying things like, at any rate, or sadly, or I don't know. Oh well. We're spiralizing. Do we have anything like banter in North America? I want paleo pancakes. Pain due to being ousted from social group. Do I have to change my nature to succeed? It's a stitch up. I'm poorly. I prefer context over content. I am taking impeccable care of myself, but my problems are not really going away.